Hey, let's go!
Oh, yes, Pat McAfee is here. Let me check my watch. Yep, it is time for Michael Cole to be the most biased announcer in the game.
The following contest is a fatal five-way Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 233 pounds, Pat McAfee!
Cole, I know he's your best friend, so let me ask you this. Why on earth does Pat McAfee do this when he has a multi-million dollar brand he already works on?
Because Pat is competitive in everything he does, and successful too.
Damn you and your good points.
Guys, get ready for everything DB.
High flying and risk taking has never looked so good.
Representing South Florida with all the pizzazz one would expect.
Pizzazz? What are you, 60? DB deservedly wants and has all eyes in the WWE Universe on him. Bringing his pro football physicality and a bit of a 9-5-4 to WWE.
Connor is here.
Bean Town represents.
And representing the toxic table from Massachusetts, weighing in at 240 pounds, Boston Connor!
I'm checking this guy's accolades. Apparently, he had a decorated high school football career.
High school? Did you say high school? Somehow that's enough to land a job with Mcafee.
That speaks volumes.
Says he is ready to unload his quiver on the opposition.
He better have good aim because he is the target once the bell rings.
to the ring.
Fast, furious,
proud. From Ohio, weighing in at 242 pounds, AJ Hawk.
This is a man ready to deliver a beatdown. I have a feeling we're about to learn a lot about these superstars and what makes them tick. What's Boston going to do with
this? Will this be? The lights are dimming for Butler.
Two count. And he's still in the game.
Unreal kick out there. Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary.
The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out? And we have an elimination. Corey, what's a sound strategy for going into an Extreme Rules match?
That's a tough question, Cole. It's hard to plan for something as chaotic as an Extreme Rules match. But you need to remember that pins and submissions have to happen in the ring. So if you're in trouble, the harsh arena floor could actually...
Vicious headbutt. Is Hawk closing this out?
Cover! Two! And a kick out! No one saw that coming!
Man, oh man, what resilience!
He's got to be running on instinct alone.
I think there is still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't produce a pinfall.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Cover! There's two! Wards off the pin at two!
Somehow, some way, he is still in this. Tossing their opponent.
Uh-oh. Twist of fate!
No way AJ's getting up now.
Not a freak out.
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see. A new strategy is needed right about now, but that couldn't end things.
Oof.
He had it scouted.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Soaring. What a clothesline.
He barely evades.
Whoa! Rolling cover. This one could be over.
Two! Kicks out.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Kick to the midsection.